Today on World Humanitarian Day, we stand in solidarity, recognize and honor humanitarian workers around the world who are providing life-saving aid to the people who are most in need. This past year has been one of the deadliest years for humanitarian workers. I was able to meet with some incredibly dedicated Oxfam humanitarian workers in countries like Malawi, in the occupied Palestinian territory, in South Sudan, who are putting their lives on the line to help others. Like Rose, who I met in South Sudan, a water engineer who is providing life-saving access to water and sanitation services for people who have had to flee from Sudan into South Sudan, looking for peace and safety and security. People like my colleagues in Gaza, who are working day in and day out to provide much-needed emergency services to people in their own communities who are suffering the devastating impacts of war. I want to say a big thank you to all my Oxfam colleagues and all of the partners that we work with around the world for putting their lives on the line to help others. In a time of incredible turbulence in the world, with increased climate catastrophes, wars, and natural disasters, you are the ones who are keeping communities afloat. So thank you.